Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Dhruvin. Here in this video I will show you how to fix Snapchat name not showing on iPhone and Android phone. When open the Snapchat applications, tap on the chat sections. Here the Snapchat user name is not showing on iPhone and Android phone. Are you facing same problem on your Snapchat account? Now this question is how to fix this problem. So guys, before the starting video, please make sure you subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon for the more informative video. First one solutions is clear cache and clear data of the Snapchat applications. First of all, find out the Snapchat applications, press and hold and tap on the app information. Here the simple tap on the storage uses, here tap on the clear cache. Clear cache is clear, now simple tap on the manage space. And here one confirmation pop up of the delete app data, now simple tap on the delete. Now again come back in app informations and simple tap on the force stop of the Snapchat applications. This all the things done, after again come back in the home screens and find out the Snapchat applications. Here again login your Snapchat account, here your problem will be solved. Now the solutions number 2 is the most important. Recently lot of iPhone and Android users turn on the dark mode on phone. Now the solutions is turn off the dark mode of the phone. Now simple, first of all open the settings app, here the scroll down and find out the dark mode options. In your phone dark mode is on, now please make sure turn off these settings. These two solutions to 100% fix Snapchat name is not showing on chat on iPhone and Android phone. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.